friends. I'm Kapil Bajaj. I'm from Rishikesh. Today I learned with my friend Ole, and we learned today how to collaboration works. Collaboration means when two person met and the ideas of both match each other, and we get something like this by the way of painting. Yeah, in ping pong painting is very good because in ping pong painting this is like a game. We are know that in ping pong first person play something and the another person play, and like a ping and pong.
They work on the principle of having to say yes to what the other idea is. That means you have to listen. One person draws something in form and you look at it, and out of that you have to look at it and say, ah, okay. And then you think of something and you add your idea on top of it. And then the other one answers that one back. And it's a little bit like playing ping pong with ideas. You just go and at the end something comes out which you gave part of, but you didn't have total control. And that way it's a beautiful way to get to know people that we work with at the beginning, to have a conversation but without words.
Have you understand about being to go painting?
Thora thora.
Yeah. Thora thora.
Thora thora.
Yeah, but you will learn after some time. Well, better.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was drawing a jug in this picture, and I draw something in the middle of the jug, and my worthy friend draw by the side of the jug four legs of a bird and a crown of the bird, and it became a bird.
And you can play that with like artists and kids, but also kids can play it with each other, and kids from different cultures. That means we can send part of paintings that are not done yet, send them over next time they continue there, they send it back, and so on and so on. Like last time we did, for example, we took some drawings from the Indian kids and we sent it over to Germany, and they started working with animation artists and they made an animation, so it became a film. And in the next workshop, kids from another country, they turn it into, or they create the soundtrack with a musician. So kids from different countries and different cultures have worked together on creating an art piece.
When I was in school, my drawing was not good at that time, and people say that you cannot. So I think that I cannot. But today I get freedom to draw something, and I draw, and result was very good.
The great thing is that it works without language. That you can sit silently and you talk with each other for hours or minutes, and then something happens.
I feel that we should draw. We shouldn't think that it will be good or bad. We should draw something, and one day we will be successful to draw something. And we will get confidence how to draw. Because people give us that thing that you cannot, so we keep this thing that we cannot. But if people say you can, so this is positive thing, we can.